hold it under the water, and it'll start to get the bubble bath too, just like your purple one that you like. Or you can use it as soap, so you can use it for lots of different things. Woo! It likes to splash a little bit, doesn't it? So you can turn it into soap, you can turn it into bubbles, or you can make a shape. So maybe you can try and make something. Maybe I can make a cube. I'm not very good at making shapes. What do you think? What are you gonna make? A circle! Oh, that's probably better. I can make a really good potato.
I'm very glad we have the concrete working. It makes it very fun.
Doesn't really look much like a potato, does it? Oh, yours looks good though. It's very satisfying, huh? And yeah, make lots of bubbles. So you can kind of just keep making bubbles if you want. Yeah, it makes bubble bath, right? Yeah, so this one's kind of like bubble bath and soap in one. The other ones on the table just make fluffy bubbles like this, so they're a little bit different. This one's extra special.
Extra special?
Extra special, like me.
Extra special?
Yeah, it's extra special, just like me. And then you can use it as soap, so mine turns purple. Yours probably turned pink on your hands, huh? And it makes your hands super soft. Okay, I want to make sure it's not too hot for you. That's pretty good. And then when you're done with it, these ones are pretty magic. They're made out of cornstarch, so it just dissolves in the water. So when you're done, you can actually just drop it in and it'll dissolve. Ooh. Or you can keep playing with it. Probably fish it out.
Like it? You like it? Mr. Are you?
Huh? Yeah. Can we buy the potatoes? Because look at us. Thank you.
not a single one.